She was commissioned 1 year later by the Royal Navy, and she saw action throughout the Second World War and the Korean War. She was decommissioned and run to the River Thames throughout the 1970s. She's now the floating extension to the Imperial War Museum. Throughout the day, you can go on the Belfast. She's got 9 decks to explore. She is a full reminder.
Die Amerikanerin von 1.